2018年12月9号晚上，我在好多分钟前，大概半个小时前吧，回到家里。然后呢，刚才我突然注意到，你看这个窗帘可能被人动过，是不是？我说窗帘好像没有这样挂的，我说窗帘这样搭了过来的，这个绳子是搭过来的。So it's a night time on December 9th, 2018. I came back home. At least some minutes ago, about half an hour ago. And just now, I suddenly noticed the string of this blind curtain of my window in my bedroom got probably touched and changed by some people. You see, if an invading person got into my home, they got into my bedroom quite a lot of times already. Every time, of course, they want to seal this window facing to the north. To the main road of Creighton Road there, because that's the first thing they want to do, I guess. So the string seemed to be moved and changed position already, because I put the string all over to this side already, every time when I go out. And I just noticed so. 所以那个入侵者啊，偷偷潜入我住处的人，潜入我这个卧室好多次了。他们要当然进来的话，肯定是首先一件事情是把这个窗帘放下来，对吧？所以今天晚上我发现这个窗帘绳子被动过，也是。December 9th, 2018 的 night time。